Is that the Art Bird?
The Ark Bird, a white bird built as the first step toward the realization of the space station project. Now it's left its orbit and is just low enough to graze the atmosphere. It's coming down to pick up the laser cannon they're about to launch. They were building a bridge of peace that would span into outer space. Not anymore. The machinery meant for this peaceful mission was about to be used for our counterattack.
Hey, listen.
Yes?
Isn't that thing supposed to work like a satellite? Why'd it climb down all this way?
It's a maneuverable orbiting spacecraft.
I know that. I'm just saying, if the system uses atmospheric friction to change its orbit, then wouldn't that make it pretty hard to defend itself?
I guess it'd be in trouble if someone started firing at it right now.
Yeah, so shouldn't it be higher up then?
Continue countdown. 3 minutes to launch. Halt the countdown. Enemy incoming. This is the Base Air Defense Command. The enemy has a large formation of transport planes escorted by a squadron of fighters. They're conducting an air assault to capture this base.
What? They're actually planning to invade Ocean?
Ground and all, but Sorry.
Now descending. All systems go.
Our ground defense line is collapsing. They're gonna get overrun.
Chief, this is unacceptable. Please restart the countdown.
I'm on orders from our air defense commander. We have to comply.
We'll be right back.
check. All stations, go over everything one last time. Guidance, navigation, flight control, telemetry, communications, flight dynamics. Do we have a go or no go?
All systems go for all team leaders. Proceeding with launch.
SSTO status report.
Everything's clear. All systems are go.
Yeah, I'm seeing it now. It's a beautiful sight. This is great. Observation room reporting. The SSTO is climbing smoothly. Congratulations.
White bird rose up once again, laser cannon in its wings. It was a moving sight. In my heart, though, I wished it didn't have to be used in war.
None of them found out why the enemy targeted the base until much later. Of course, by that time, it was too late.
We prevented the Yuktobanian army from capturing the launch facility. The SSTO launch was successful. The SSTO docked with the Arkbird, which had descended into the upper atmosphere, and successfully transferred a laser weapon module over to the craft. All aircraft with the 108th Tactical Fighter Squadron and the Sand Island Detachment return to base as soon as rearming and refueling operations are complete.